this is first ever effort to bring all the stakeholders together, and I'm honored by the fact that India could host the first ever aviation summit. And India is the right candidate, obviously, because India is the fastest growing aviation sector, and probably in the though third in number now, will be soon becoming on the way to be one of the largest. But to do that, we have to put so many things in place. We need technology, we need resources, we need partnerships, we need to put in place. All the players have to work in unison and work at the same time in the right manner. So in view of that, this forum will go a long way. This is one sector which has the ability to create millions of jobs, because when you have catering, you need jobs. You need transportation, you create jobs. And all of these are then because of, this is supporting aviation. But because of aviation, the business growth, because of aviation, tourism growing, the number of jobs that can be created is anyone's guess.
To see all these different 83 countries here, drawn, compelled by what is happening in the Indian aviation sector, is really outstanding news for us that are guiding and shaping the growth of India's aviation market, because it shows the world is paying attention to what is happening in India. Now, in addition to it being a landmark event for India, it is a landmark event for global aviation as well, because what we have done in India uniquely well is pioneer affordable flying that is enabling us to take flying to the masses. Hawai chappal wale bhi ab hawai jahaj mein baith rahe hain. And as a result of that, we are pioneering many new concepts: low cost airlines, regional connectivity, digi yatra, digital sky, air seva. All of these are ways in which we are now leading the world in affordable flying, and I think that's why it's a landmark event for global aviation as well.